I'm in the terraced fields above Cherku, heading for Nien Di Ki Buk Monastery. I'm hoping to find Lama Todpa up there. Meanwhile, the valley below is covered in mist. Hard to believe that everyone down there is dead.
No.
What?
The hammer. Is it needed for the ritual?
Whether you like it or not.
prophecy. Big birds cutting.
Alive!